Hey guys, it's your girl D to the E, and I'm about to make me a quesadilla. That's it. I think I said that. So yeah, let me show you guys how I do that so I can go to sleep, because I'm tired and I work tomorrow.
So I got my onions and bell peppers cut up right here. I'm gonna saute. Then I got my steak right here that I'm about to season. Real simple. Season on one side, season on the other side. Got some onions and bell peppers. Sauteing. This is the skillet my steak is gonna go into. Ooh, look at that. Looks good. Yummy. It's all done. The bell pepper and onions all sauteed. Looking good. Then my steak all cut up. About to go in the quesadilla. It's the quesadilla I'm using and the cheese I'm using. And I'm using the same skillet I cooked the meat in. Even all that flavor on that tortilla. Period. Okay, what am I doing right there? Okay, now I'm laying the cheese, the bell pepper. I put the meat, right? And I tried to flip it, and it was like, oh, it's too much. So I got another tortilla, but that didn't work because I burned it. All right, and then I was like, you know what? We're just going to flip it, and that worked. So, cool.
Okay, so I'm going to just again.